your mind looking at the world through a keyhole. You've spent your life trying to widen it. Your work saved the lives of thousands. What if I told you that reality is one of many?
I don't believe in fairy tales about chakras or energy or the power of belief.
You wonder what I see in your future? Possibility.
Why are you doing this?
There are other ways to save lives. So much you don't know.
Sort of the interesting balance you try to strike in these movies is that they're set in our present day world. We're always trying to ride the line between something that's real and of the world as we all know it, but at the same time it feels special and forward thinking, just a little out of reach. So it's like, you know, to be able to work with a company like Audi and sort of have access to their most advanced designs and most current models, it helps us strike that right balance between real world and the future.
Ready, and action!
Captain America Civil War, day one in Berlin, Germany. We've got our GSG-9 and the Audi. They wreak some havoc over there.
Chase sequence with Captain America and Black Panther and Winter Soldier, it just mind-blowing. And you really are blown away by just the maneuverability of these cars.
Very spoiled. Just everything is very real and suddenly you see it in front of you. And so it definitely felt like we were shooting something epic.
We decided we want to actually crash one of these Q7s. And Audi, unfortunately, let us crash several of these cars.
It's all practical, it's all real. And with shots like this, it just brings the audience into the film of like, oh my God, that car is coming over right behind Captain America.
It's a very intense movie. A little bit more fighting, a little bit more edge, with a lot of action.
It's great seeing everyone suited up and knowing that we're tackling a story that a lot of fans want to see.
You know what's about to happen. Do you really want to punch your way out of this?
My battle realm is on edge. Friend versus friend. Alliance versus alliance. Wow. We'll spark the next great civil war.
Got something to say?
Yeah. Those stripes make you look fat. Don't worry. We'll break for lunch soon.
Collect heroes and choose sides as the Alliance Wars rage on. Contest of Champions. Who's on your team? Download for free.